we're seeing an abundant display of Mayweather's many talents, but he hasn't been able to dramatize them with a stunning victory here or in putting on some drama and theater for us. You think that hurts him at all, George?
It really doesn't help things. You want to go out there, you say you want a lot of money, you say you deserve it, give us something. And this tonight, give us a knockout, a clean knockout, and maybe we'll buy a stock.
Well, it certainly gave the boxing public everything it could have hoped for in his tremendous performance against Genaro Hernandez and his stunning second-round TKO of Angel Manfredi. But then he went the distance with Carlos Rios in a tune-up bout prior to this one, and now there's every chance he might go the distance with Justin Jucco.
You know, there's absolutely nothing. Jucco is hurt by that right hand.
Just as I said, it might go the distance, of course. Floyd hammers Jucco with two right hands.
Five,
and
six,
Mitch Hoffman counts.
Seven,
and Jucco doesn't look like he wants to go on.
Listen.
He doesn't know where he is. It happens like that, Larry.
So once again, he gave it to Mayweather, trumped us just as we were speculating.
I'm buying that stock.
On whether he could put a dramatic ending to this fight with a flourish.
Just as I said, a knockout is certain here and has been inevitable from the beginning of the fight.
Now that's when you want to go buy the stock. This guy's a star. I'm telling you, sign him up, pay him now, I'll pay for it later.
15 seconds ago, George, you were wondering whether it was a worthwhile stock, and here you are, you're in the bull market.
That's right. That's the way it goes.
That's what knockouts
do. That's the way it goes. A knockout will do it every time.
It only takes 15 seconds to knock a man out if you land the right punches, and he did.
Punches is the correct way to say it.
Boom.
Plural. He kept going.
Another look at Floyd Mayweather Jr.'s right hands that ended the bout. That was the second of two thunderous right hands. One, two.
That he didn't recover from right there.
Yeah, three.
That's it.
So there were three right hands that did it. And now let's go up to Michael Buffer for the official particulars on Floyd's victory.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mitch Halpern reaches the count of 10 at 1 minute 20 seconds of round number 9. The winner by knockout victory, still the undefeated WBC super featherweight champion of the world, Pretty Boy Floyd Mayweather.
Couple of final comments on the bout. Take a look at punch stat numbers, and you can see that Justin Jucco threw 103 more punches, but landed 62 fewer, as Floyd Mayweather Jr., with his enormous hand speed, was able to land at a 54% rate.